Good evening all. Once again, through this beautiful piece of art, the painting, you can see each and every childhood story where Maysa and this beautiful art has used the beautiful divine relationship between Mother Earth and the divine realm. As you can see, for example, over here, the earth colors is a symbol of a strong person who's trying to have strong, firm roots and steady footsteps on earth. And the beautiful colors and this beautiful round shape, which is always in Maysa's work of art, is a meaning of the Mother Earth and the relationship of a human being who's trying to be happy with the divine realm and Mother Earth and these beautiful earth colors and the colors also, and also the beautiful piece of thread where every child in the universe is happy playing and dreaming of a happy tomorrow. And this is the dream of Maysa for each and every human, to be firm, steady and strong on earth and connected to the divine realm. Thank you.